wonderful. Well, welcome to our program. Tonight's Sister Yes Ma'am features Ray White on cowbell guitar and vocals, Patrick O Hearn on bass. Titties'n Beer on drums. Hey, Jobson on keyboards and violin. And Bianca on keyboards and vocals.
A real pink dog before.
Some of you might think that this is a doll and probably don't believe that it's actually alive. And of course, there are some of you in the audience who are so stoned that you actually do believe that this is alive. How about you say this dog is alive? Do you believe this dog is alive? This dog is alive! This is one of those new pink bionic poodles that you've heard so much about. Where are my fucking slippers? Now look, you can't talk to me that way. I know you're pink, you have blue bows in your hair, you are alive. These people believe in you just as much as they believe in Santa Claus and in the government, right? You are the real McCoy, aren't you? Hey, why didn't you bring me the slippers? I'm your dada. All I know is one thing. You didn't bring the slippers, you must be punished. Well, will it be tonight, my dog? A little whip? Maybe some pins? Oh, I'll just step on your butt. You liked that, didn't you? You're just laying on your side, waiting for more. Step number two. Yes, this dog may be alive, but this dog is sick. Thank you.
too. I've said that many times myself. Shortly thereafter, God made three big mistakes. The first one was the poodle. The reason the poodle was a mistake is because God originally wanted to construct a Republican, but it didn't work. When the poodle was first constructed, it had hair evenly distributed all over its small, charming, piquant, canine-type body. Then God made these two other mistakes. One was called Men, and the other one was called Woo-Men. The Woo-Men looked at the poodle with lust in her aforementioned heart. And she looked at the man and said to herself, I know a fool when I see one. She looked at the man and said, sucker, why don't you go get a job? And of course he stood up, dusted himself off, because he was a lazy sucker. And he went out and he got a job. And he brought the money back and he gave it to the woo man, and she wouldn't give him no parts of pussy. Because what she was interested in was the dog. She was hot for the dog. Just like you're hot for the dog. That's right. Only you're a boy and you're not supposed to be hot for the dog. I know this is 20th century America, but I know that you like this dog a lot, don't you? This dog is gonna make you come, isn't it? That's right, give that boy a napkin. Anyway, the man went out, got a job, brought the money back, and gave it to the woo man. You know what the woo man did with it? She took the money and went to a hardware store. And she bought some scissors, some clippers, and a pair of zirconic rusted tweezers. That's right! Yes, Bible scholarship rules. Well, she came back and she did a job on the dog. That's why the poodle is a silly-looking dog today. See, in the old days, when it had hair all over, everybody else thought it was a normal dog. They liked it. It was friendly. They got along. Today, a poodle, what can you say? Look at that son of a bitch. Here's how it got that way. The woo man was hot for the dog, see, but she wanted the dog to have a disco look. So she cleaned off his back, because you can't go disco unless you're very well groomed. And she cleaned off his little stomach and the bottoms of his little pink ears. Then his medulla, and of course around his gula. Then grabbed his snout, pulled little hair back like this, so his cute little tongue was sticking out. And then she set the dog up over on the side and watched it. And I know that's what this boy over here wants to do. I'm just demonstrating, but he would really do it and like it. That's right, she sat on the dog's snout. And the snout went in and everything. And she looked deep into the dog's eyes, while its tongue was busily wagging, and it was gasping for air because she had put her flaps over its little snoot holes. She looked deep into the doggy's eyes and said these words, pay attention now. Thank you. and gents. This song deals with a delicate subject of higher education. The name of this song is You Are Going to Wind Up Working in a Gas Station.
I'm
from a window hole 100 yards away. Is all they ever get to know about the world of love and love. And it seems so bad, the storm's been choking. In the room where the giant fireflies burns, there's the torch of never stops. The torch of never stops. The torch. The torch. The torch of never stops.
In the night of the What's the deal with you, baby? What's the deal?
You're so big, and it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you. Tiny is as I do. Tiny is as I do. Tiny is as I do. Tiny is as I do.
Oh! Thank you.
Son of a bitch. He is. for this song is a pound for a brown on the bus. Thank you.
Let me put it to you succinctly, alright? Okay. You can take my soul,
It's a mean little sucker about 1,000 years old. But once you get it, you can't give it back. You gotta keep it forever. And that's a natural fact. Not only that, you have to keep it in the kitchen next to the bread box.
I don't want that hole forever.
Go fuck yourself. Look, just look at me. I'm an American. That's right. And as an American, there are certain things that interest me more than anything else in the world. And those things are beer, hockey, football, baseball, beer. I want a stomach like this, a t-shirt like that, and beer. And I want some titties. I don't want a breast. I want a tit.
I want some bosoms.
I do not want a bosom. I want a tit. I don't want any. Well, maybe a little boob. But I really want a tit. That's a penis.
A chest. Look at this shit. I'm different stuff. Hold on, man.
Titties. Give me my. That's not a chitty, that's a hat.
Oh, no, get that book away from me.
Wait a minute. Hold this. I want some titties.
Titties?
How about your titties?
Oh, no. No, he's not quoting from the Bible.
Where are the titties?
Wait a minute.
Where are they?
Oh, wait.
I don't see anything.
Wait a minute.
Oh. Where's the beer then?
Wait a second. God. Damn, wait. No, wait a minute.
She said,
I got some free beers and a couple of taps, so I'm gonna get rich, so let's fuck you.
Then she gave us the Bianca River stiff. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff.
Whoa! Wow!
She really had a good time going down. Didn't know the devil was mad. I took off to my bed. But I do declare, take this opportunity to say that there are some people in the audience here tonight that are really looking good. Now that guy back there, or is that a girl, I can't tell for sure, that's a very nice job you have done on your face. All right. And also, the Illinois Anima Bandit costume in the front does get the Golden Turkey Award. And of course, the young gentleman over there who's holding up his shirt throughout the program must have very tired arms. So the person behind that guy rub his arms a little bit so that he can keep doing it for the rest of his life. And you guys are completely out of control, aren't you? That's me. Well, I wouldn't have it any other way, so just have a good time. The name of this song is Black Napkins.
Thank you.
I said, watch me now, I'm gonna eat the leaves.
Wild old man, and don't you know who I am?
Came to the right place. This is definitely
looked over at me with a glazed eye and some bovine perspiration on her upper lip area, and she said, now listen to this. Hey, just get the wasted head, you'll be happy there. As if my pants don't up and my body don't care. I rubbed my chinny chin chin and said, my, my, my. What sort of thing might this lady get high for? The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, Dinah-Moe might get the bit, but she could use a little if I wasn't done yet. I told her, just because the sun got a place in the sky, no reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try. So I pulled on her hair, put her legs up in the air, and asked her if she had any cooties in there. She said,
what do you mean, cooties? No cooties.
Thumbs up feeling. I was wheeling and dealing.
Wheeling and dealing.
Surrender to the feeling.
Sweetly surrender.
Bam! Dropping the watch on the edge of the bed. With her lips just twitching in a big small ring. The cool moment down on the edge of the chin. Watch her bad in condition. The system on it. She quivered, she quaked, she clutched at herself. Well, her sister made a joke about her mental health until Dinah-Moe finally did give in. But I told her all she really needed was some discipline. That's right. You know what I said to her? You already know what I said to her. So you can say it at the same time. It goes like this. Ready? Kiss my aura, Dora. It's Riru and Dora. Would you all like some Dora? Right here on the floor. And how about you, Dora? Dora? Upper lip area, and she said, now listen to this. Hey, just just simply wasted, and you'll have your day. So my friends don't look, and my body don't care. I rubbed my chinny chin chin and said, my, my, my. What sort of thing might this lady get high on? The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, Dinah-Moe might get the bit, but she could use a little if I wasn't done yet. I told her, just because the sun got a place in the sky, no reason to assume I would give her a try. So I pulled on her hair, her legs up in the air, and asked her if she had any cooties in there. She said,
what do you mean?
Thumbs up feeling. I was wheeling and feeling.
Wheeling and feeling.
Surrender to the feeling.
Sweetly surrender.
Surrender. Well, now I'm gonna watch from the edge of the bed with little lips just twitching and a face all red. Some cool moment down from the edge of the chin. Fossil spine in condition. The system of it. She quivered, she quaked, she clutched at herself. Well, her sister made a joke about her mental health until Dinah-Moe finally did give in. Well, I told her all she really needed was some discipline. That's right. You know what I said to her? You already know what I said to her. So you can say it at the same time. It goes like this. Ready? Kiss my aura, aura. It's real and Laura. Would you all like some Laura? Right here on the floor. And how about you, Laura? Laura?
Yeah.